Man, that boy R. Kelly, man, he wouldn't cut no spoke with me if he touched one of my children like that, especially my daughter. Didn't pay the bill. What bill was this?
Electricity bill, water bill. I mean,
I would shoot you now if you would have done some shit like that.
I mean, but
what is wrong with you, boy? No, don't interrupt me while I'm talking.
My job.
Boy, shut up.
You got it. You got it.
I ain't your daddy. You don't want to know why? Because unlike your daddy, I know how to pay shit back. I keep my shit intact.
I mean,
that's a fact, Jack. Don't interrupt me again.
Okay.
But I know one thing your daddy's not. He wouldn't just throw you out just because.
I mean,
because
he's saying me.
There has to be more than just you not paying the bill.
I mean, he's saying
even though that's enough to get your head shut off by me.
But he said me you can get along though pretty well.
Oh, so you your daddy sent me here. You sent me here.
Yeah.
My house.
Yeah, your house. I mean, like, as long as I, you know, respect you by your rules though, and
You gotta go.
I mean, just give me a chance.
You gotta go. He ain't gonna not call me. Mind you, you still owe me $20. Yeah. Not call me, but send you to my house?
I mean, another thing I forgot to tell you.
Because his payment the next son can't pay no fucking bill right here?
I mean, another thing I forgot to tell you on the Rick, though.
What? What you forget to tell me?
I told my dad I'm a grown-ass man, and that's what made it worse, so...
You told your daddy that you were a grown-ass man.
I mean, yeah. I had to step up to the plate.
Right. Do me a favor. Look at that time right there. Look, what time is it? What is wrong with you, boy?
I mean, no, but like...
You lucky you not my child. Because I done whooped your ass from here to Illinois. Matter of fact, come here.
I'm a grown ass man. I'm good.
Hey, I'm a grown ass man.